Hi everyone, today I'm cleaning sinks and toilets. I'll just remove the stuff off there. I just used a cream cleanser. I don't like all these sprays and things. Scrub. Sometimes you can feel the scum line that's around the sink, so just scrub that and get rid of it. Wipe down the sides because this is in the cabinet, and then down the front. I like the bar soap still because you don't have to recycle any of it. We have got some liquid soap, but we still have that one in here. And then the next thing to do is I will clean the toilet with that cloth. I always do the sink first. First of all, actually, I just pop a little bit of bleach. I do use bleach with what we've just been through. I just prefer to use bleach. I know some people don't, but it's choice. Give it a good scrub. And then I do the toilet seat first. Side of the lid. And then the top of the lid. And then the back. I've wiped that, I've turned the cloth over, just wipe that again, and then I do the bottom of the loo, all around the toilet rather. I just always make sure that this front bit's done, because with men it does tend to go down there, and then I just always wipe in front of the toilet again, because it tends to go down there. And then this cloth will go straight into the washing machine. Don't use it for anything else, because obviously it could have germs on it from the toilet, so it goes straight in the washing machine. Monday, if the sinks and toilets get mucky again for whatever reason, then I will do them again. But that is basically it. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe and share. There will be more cleaning videos coming, so keep a lookout. See you very soon. Bye bye.